It's really helping people do what they dream of doing and giving them the tools to do that. And so it's really exciting to see people flourish and to sort of find their voice and find their power. And so it was a really good philosophical fit for me. Not all of our healthcare system does that very well, and I think health coaching is sort of the missing link. It helps people get engaged in taking care of themselves.